plead to count one.
Guilty.
Count two.
Guilty.
Count three.
Guilty.
Each of those counts represents the murders of three people. John Dalton Jr. pleads guilty to a total of seven charges.
Guilty.
The son and uncle admits he pulled the trigger, killing his parents, 70-year-old John and 65-year-old Jean Dalton, and their granddaughter, 18-year-old Liana Dalton Phillip, the day after Christmas last year.
My daughter, she was destined for greatness. You know, she's doing great things. And she got robbed. She got robbed with a cowardly act.
The daughter of the murderer knows this deep loss all too well.
My past and my present was spotted all on the news for everyone to see.
20 years ago, John Dalton Jr. killed her mother. He served time for manslaughter.
I saw footage that I never knew existed. I saw my mother and my body there.
Through tears, she tries to explain to her dad the emptiness she feels.
I know that I'll never be enough for him. No one will. Sincerely, the baby girl he lost.
Dalton never looked at his daughter or the rest of the family, a family who may have received justice.
Mr. Dalton, do you have anything you wish to add?
No.
But the question as to why may never be answered.
Sometimes there just are none. It's just pure evil.
Well, police knew right away who killed the Daltons because there was an eyewitness in the home, a six-year-old girl who told a relative who found her inside that Uncle JJ shot her family. Judge Leanne Redelsdorf gave Dalton three life sentences and another 230 years for gun charges.